somebody should throw a flashlight or something. Yeah.
Oh, what a genius man. He just throws it directly at Brad. He's like, ow!
There, I diverted him from...
Nice move, Braden.
I had a distract or a divert, so I had divert, not distract.
Okay. Good idea.
Come on, we should follow them.
Okay, let's do it.
Nah.
Right on. Not as planned, but hey, not bad.
No one died.
Are we going back to the curator or something?
I don't know. Maybe.
What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance.
Yeah, totally quiet, sprinting.
Here's my rat, buddy.
I got this.
Oh, you're Fliss.
Hmm.
Okay, and I'm Alex. Good
what?
Luck.
I didn't get that message. Alright.
Good luck.
I definitely won't tell him that you're following us.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
It was moving in the shadows.
Julia, just try to get a grip.
Don't fucking laugh at me.
That was a bad idea.
All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no, this isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of your toot suite.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Why so spick and span?
Alex, fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Gun on ahead.
Connie!
Hey, Conrad!
Are you Brad?
No, I don't think so. I think I'm still Alex.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Now I'm Brad.
Okay, cool. So, I saw a picture with some crazy Grim Reaper looking guy.
Ooh, okay, I'm Brad with Brad all alone.
Okay. So you said you're still Brad?
I was Alex, but now I'm Brad.
Okay, cool. So this guy's gone crazy. He's got the madness. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Brayden, save me. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button.
I don't know how to save you. I'm not with you. I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm like stuck in this L.
Don't kill me. Hey. Oh my gosh, I killed her. Oh no.
I don't know what to do.
Oh, okay. I'm not dead. I'm good. It was just a hallucination.
Okay, I also did. Except for I've been stuck in this room for like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
It's not even a room, it's a hallway.
I just don't know. Oh man, I think this is the locker that I was in earlier. And died as Joe.
Oh.
What's up, Brayden? Did you get unstuck?
I was shot, and then it was a hallucination.
Ah, okay, yeah, I had those hallucinations earlier.
But now I'm back in the room again. Wait, what just happened?
It seems like you're experiencing a similar thing to what I was going through earlier.
So my guy's around the corner to the left, I think. Oh, never mind. It just fixed itself. Okay, okay. I'm good. I'm gonna have to...
Maybe I'm just not figuring out what I'm supposed to do here fast enough, so it's just kinda leaving you stuck.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away! Alex? Julia?
Figure that looks like Lex Luthor. Oh no, it's an army man. A zombie army man. I probably should mute. I'm playing as Julia now.
I am Alex.
Nice.
What's up, baby?
Hey, there's somebody behind us.
Hey.
Hey.
Thought there was somebody behind us.
Oh, it's a homeboy.
Oh, man. Don't let me drown, Brayden.
I won't.
I saw this earlier.
Wait, I'm Julia. You're Alex.
Yeah, I know. Julia was a bystander to somebody getting drowned earlier.
Oh.
When I saw it in the picture.
So I gotta save you. Okay. Dead?
No. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Given a tab A button, so I elected not to hit it that time.
What? You okay?
What's going on, Brayden? What were you seeing?
Like four of you?
Like four
you
of me?
Yeah, you strangling you in the water.
Interesting. I saw like a crazy away. Zombie man.
He's still around. That guy?
Who's that to you?
You?
Oh, okay. Well, that's still a crazy zombie man.
This is one of the guys that were attacking us on that ship, I think.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Weird.
So Fliss is dead?
No, she's okay.
Okay.
Nobody has died yet that I have seen.
Nice.
I might have accidentally hit the pause button.
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing. I gotta say.
Oh, I'm Fliss again.
No, it was.
I'm Conrad.
Okay, I'm a mute.
I think it's funny,
okay.
I think the guys you hired.
Never mind. There you are.
Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, alright. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? Got some half to waste. Enough from the door.
Are you with me?
I don't think so.
Okay. I'm muting.
Now, Julia.
Yeah, I'm now. Alex.
I have lots of stuff to report on Conrad later.
He's Brayden, here. I was chasing you.
What's the matter, Dreambo?
What?
Yeah, I was Bliss. I was Bliss, and I was chasing you.
I was getting chased by a.
And also, I think Bliss is dead. I accidentally dropped her off a ladder.
Oh no.
Oh crap! I tripped. I keep getting caught
I'll
up
help
in
you.
Talking. And then I keep messing up. Okay, full focus for the quick time events.
Wait. Did you go over?
I say we jump.
Okay.
Come on.
W. S. Oh, dang it. I wasn't expecting it.
Fight back.
Man, you should have stuck him.
I just got little girl arms, okay? Oh, that's wrong button. Oh, you saved me, nice.
Hey, it's Comrade.